After the high pressure step, now you're going to a DI rinse. Now the DI rinse is complete, it's going to a high speed dry and your heat lamp will engage. That was the heat light engaging. At the end of the process, the heat light ends, the chuck spins down, and there'll be a timeout while the pump is in a cool down mode. We have to wait for the safety interlock to disengage before we can open the chamber. Now, the motor's finished the cool down, the safety interlock unengaged, and now the wafer release opens the chamber. This will be the first half of the demonstration. I will reposition the camera for the second half, and we will go ahead and run the process with the chamber door open.